What is the meaning of the word Austerlitz? As a noun, a town in Czech Republic. Site of the Battle of Austerlitz in 1805. A decisive battle during the Napoleonic campaigns, 1805. The French under Napoleon defeated the Russian armies of Tsar Alexander I and the Austrian armies of Emperor Francis II. Austerlitz is spelled A-U-S-T-E-R-L-I-T-Z. Austerlitz.